My name's James Morton. I've just finished recording my Building the Blues Series 1. This series is designed to give you the tools to start improvising on a 12-bar blues sequence quickly and effectively. I've designed this series to be fun and interactive and really just a fun way to learn the initial techniques of starting to improvise and being creative over the blues. In this series, I show you a few tools for improvising on the blues which allow you to be creative and expressive and start to find your own voice. One of the ways in which we do this in this series is by providing a backing track with a fantastic live band that we recorded here in Pro Music Tutor Studio. The lessons are interactive and designed to get you playing with the band on tape. So it's an interactive process and you can basically be jamming with this great band. This series is designed to give you the tools so you can start to have fun with improvisation and start to express yourself creatively on this blues sequence. There's 6 lessons in this series, and we look at the form. What is the 12-bar blues? The structure of it. We look at the pentatonic scale. We look at some improvisation concepts with 3-note groupings, focusing your creative ideas and making them more defined. We look at starting phrases and starting to the beginnings of playing over chord sequences. We look at resolution, so landing phrases so they end in a good place. And then finally we look at the blue note and the blues scale. And then by the end of the series we're playing the blues. Building the Blues Series 1 is the first out of a number of series, giving you the tools to play blues and express yourself in this genre of music, which can also be adapted into so many other styles of playing. So as they go through, there's different techniques and scales and concepts and approaches will be looked at. For some different approaches on things, you can check out my funk series, and there's lots more there too. I'm James Morton, this is promusictutor.com. If you want to learn how to play like the pros, then learn from the pros. See you soon. Thanks.